Yeah, so I figured, I'd invite you over for a sleepover.
Yeah.
You know, maybe we can invite Isabel. Yeah, that would be great. We should. Yeah, we totally should. Here she comes. Hey, Isabel.
Hi.
So, Isabel, Julie and I are having a sleepover tonight. Would you like to come? I can't. I have a doctor appointment.
Oh.
Is everything okay? It's just for a checkup.
Oh,
well, that's good. Yeah. Do you want to sit down with us for lunch?
No.
I just want to eat alone.
Why?
I just do. Do I have to sit with you every day?
Well, no, but you always do.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
I just don't feel like talking to anybody right now.
Okay?
Okay. Well, get over it. I have to talk to you all the time.
What are you talking about?
I said okay.
Yes, I heard her.
Oh, yeah, take her side. Everybody's always against me.
No one is against you, Isabel.
What is going on?
I don't have to tell you everything about my life.
I'm just going to eat alone. I'll see you around.
What is her problem?
I don't know. I mean, I'm her best friend. I don't even know what's bothering her.
Would you like me to find out for you?
Yeah, I think that would be great.
Okay. I'll go find out.
Isabel?
What?
Can I talk to you?
I don't want to talk to anybody. Don't you get it?
Well, I think we do need to talk.
Emily's worried about you.
Well, sucks to be her then.
What is wrong with you?
Nothing. There's nothing wrong with me.
I just don't want to be bothered.
You never act like this before.
Well, it's the first time for everything, isn't it?
Look, I'm going to leave you alone for a while. But right now, you're not my favorite person. You're not mine either.
What's going on with her?
Did her and Emily have a fight? I don't know what's going on with Isabel.
Maybe she just had a rough night last night.
Yeah, maybe.
So what did you find out?
I'm sorry, Emily, but I couldn't get it out of her.
Are you sure you didn't do anything to make her angry?
Well, we had a fight over Alexandra a few weeks ago.
Yeah, but I didn't mean to be that mean to her.
I know, Alexandra. I don't know what to do for her.
You can get me an American Girl.
Shut up. I'm not talking about that.
Sorry.
Look. I don't know what to do. Maybe I'll just give her space today and leave her alone and she'll be okay.
That will be the choice.
Are you okay, Em?
Yeah, I'm okay. I just don't know what's wrong with Isabel. I don't know what I did wrong.
Maybe you didn't do anything wrong. I mean, maybe she's just having a bad day.
I guess.
It's just, I never seen her act like this before. And I've known it since she was in diapers.
Yeah, I know.
Well, when we were both in diapers.
Yeah, we know what you meant.
You know, I think we should just leave her alone.
Yeah,
apparently.
Okay. Well, Julie, if you still want to come over, you can.
Great.
But do you think that's a good idea to go ahead with the sleepover without Isabel?
Well, obviously, Isabel wants to be left alone, so
I'm not going to force her to be my friend. So come on. Okay. Come over at 7, okay? No problem. Great.
Are you excited about your sleepover?
Yeah, I guess.
Julie's coming over. Oh, that's great. When's Isabel gonna come?
I think she's busy.
Honey, I know something's wrong. What is it?
I'm worried about her, okay? She was so mean to me in school.
I mean, she didn't want to talk to anybody, not even me. And she yelled at me when I asked what was wrong. And ding dong. That's probably Joy. I'll answer the door.
Okay. Hi, Emily.
Hey.
What are you doing here?
I came over to apologize for the way I was treating you and everybody else today.
Yeah, why were you doing that?
Well, I just wanted to say that I'm really sorry for being mean, and there is something bothering me.
Well, come on in. So what's going on?
Remember when I was sick last week?
Yeah. Like, really sick?
Yeah, I was worried about you.
Well, there's a reason for that. I went to the doctor last night.
Okay?
I have cancer.
What?
Really? You're not making this up, probably, because that's rude.
No. I have to move out of the city out of the country for a few months, and I have to move into the city because there's a hospital there that'll help me get better.
I'll be back eventually.
You mean that's why you were mean?
I'm really sorry I took it out on you.
I'm just really scared.
Why didn't you just tell me?
I was afraid of how you would react.
I was afraid you'd, treat me like I was broken or something.
Well, I wouldn't have.
Really?
Okay, maybe I would have. But I would have gotten over it.
I'm really sorry that you're going through this. I'm really going to miss you.
Yeah, me too.
But it's what's best. And you could always come visit me.
I think that would be really cool.
I'm really sorry.
I understand.
Is that why you can't come to the Super Bowl?
Yeah.
I just came to say goodbye, too, and I have to go outside soon. My mom's waiting for me to take me to the city.
You mean you're leaving tonight?
Yeah. I'll miss you a lot.
I'll miss you, too.
Yeah.
I'm really sorry.
It's okay.
No, it's not okay.
I just wish you would have told me.
I know.
And I'm really sorry that I didn't. I'm just scared.
Ding dong.
That's Julie.
Come on in, Julie.
Hey, Isabel, you made...
No, Julie.
Something's wrong.
What do you mean?
Oh, were you going to tell us why you were mean to us?
Julie, no.
Isabel's on the train, it's really serious.
What is it?
I just found out that I have cancer. And I have to leave tonight to go to the city. And Well, I had to be in the hospital.
That's why you were grumpy?
Yeah, I was just scared. And I'm sorry.
It's gonna be okay. I'll pray for you, okay? Please do.
Beep, beep.
I have to go.
Bye.
I'll call you.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh my God, I can't believe it. You know, if you're upset, do you want me to go home?
No, we'll have to go to sleep over. We need each other.
Yeah, we do. When I feel